Hi folks, I'm Joe with Premier One Supplies. Grazing season is in full swing and the summer heat and wind is starting to take a toll on our pastures, drying them out. So we're taking a moment to tell folks about the importance of using pulse type energizers with electroplastic conductors. Electroplastic conductors are tape, rope, twine, and of course, electrified netting. It's important to avoid energizers labeled as continuous current. When a conductor connected to a continuous current energizer contacts a path to the soil, such as a twig or a piece of grass or even a straight piece of wire, a continuous flow of electricity travels to the soil. This continuous flow is dangerous. It can potentially melt the plastic strands of electroplastic conductors and, if the right conditions exist, start a fire. To demonstrate, we purchased a competitor's energizer, one labeled as continuous current, and a length of poly wire from the local farm store. We then set it up in our strawberry patch. Watch what happens when that electroplastic conductor comes in contact with the strawberry leaves. Now imagine this melting plastic dripping down onto the dry straw below, and you have a recipe for a serious fire. This is why Premier does not recommend continuous current energizers for any type of electric fence. Yeah, they're cheap, but are they worth the risk of a fire? We don't think so. That's why we recommend pulse type energizers for all the electric fences. Premier offers these as well as a few companies like SpeedRite, Gallagher, and StayFix. If you have questions about the energizers that you do have or energizers you're thinking about getting, give us a call at 1-800-282-6631. All of our fence consultants have their own farms, all of them use electric fence and know how to use electric fence. We're here to help. Have an excellent day.